This is the bald eagle. And I don't know about you, but it looks like it certainly has a full head of feathers to me. Here it is, just sitting on top of a tree. Look at this, just surveying the land, looking for some scraps or snacks to munch and chew. Oh, hello there, Baldy. What do you say there? Nice tail feathers. Here goes a bald eagle just flying around looking for something sweet to eat. Now, the bald eagle has been the national emblem of the United States of America since 1782. Oh, goodness, here's a bald eagle up in snowy mountains. Ooh, up in, way up in North America, where the cold climate really oh, it's got blood on its beak? What the hell happened to you, sweetie? Anywho, since the 1950s, the bald eagle started to see its numbers decline in this country, largely due to that nasty-ass chemical known as DDT. Now watch this bald eagle just fly in slow motion. Ooh, gorgeous. Look at that wingspan. It is a wingspan of 7 feet. That is long. Now look, here's some rare time-passing footage of two eagles just hanging out all day on this branch, just surveying the land. They are birds of prey, after all, as well as birds of gossip. Lord knows what those two were talking about. Now, as I was saying, their numbers since the 50s started to decline, and they were near the brink of endangerment. However, due to fantastic and wonderful conservation efforts put forth by the United States government, they now flourish. And I love success stories like that, don't we all? It's very important to protect our wildlife. I hope this administration's listening. Oh, speaking of which, here's the Golden Showers Eagle. You can tell it's a Golden Showers Eagle by its royal beak and its brown feathers. Now look, once again, here's a bald eagle in slow motion just looking around the waters for some sea life scraps and some food to eat. Oh, they are magnificent. Now, bald eagles can reach amazing heights while flying. They can often get up to 10,000 feet. Oh, my goodness. Now, check this out. Maybe these two bald eagles are lovebirds, since, after all, bald eagles, when they're about 4 or 5 years old, they seek out a mate, and they do a bunch of calls and wild dances, trying to impress their mates, and then they mate for life. Oh, how beautiful. The majestic bald eagle. Go ahead, stupid. Click something. Make my day.